Hi, I'm Ashley with Off Leash K9 Training, Cleveland, and today I have with me Otis, and he is a 2.5-year-old standard poodle. Now, Otis doesn't really have a whole ton of issues, and he's a really great dog. Some of the biggest struggles that his owner has been dealing with is his overexcitement with other people and other dogs. It just gets out of control. He will run at people, jump all over them, and he's a pretty good sized dog. So he doesn't want to have to worry about him not listening and not coming when called. So recall is going to be very important for him. He wants to be able to do some more off leash work with him. And he also has very selective hearing when it comes to any kind of distractions going on around him, especially if there's other dogs. He listens pretty well otherwise, but he does like to pull on the leash, especially if he has something that distracting him. And he is very food motivated as well, so he kind of likes to be in your business as well when you're trying to eat. But take a look at Otis's after video and see how well he did with us after 14 short days. Thank you.